It's one of the busiest times of the year on the roads. The Christmas break seeing tens of thousands of motorists heading out to spend time with family and friends. But police will be out in force too, cracking down on dangerous drivers risking the lives of others.
It can happen so quickly.
Everyone pack up and come and get me.
This driver spinning out doing 110 in a 60 zone, lucky not to crash into oncoming traffic, and a patrolling policeman.
Jackaroo lost control down here, he hasn't hit anything.
Then it gets worse.
So you're going 0.152.
Three times, yep.
He won't be driving this Christmas, and neither will this motorcyclist caught red-handed.
Target vehicle 160 kilometres an hour in the sign 60 zone.
The message is simple: don't drink and drive, don't speed, don't be an idiot. These officers seemingly enjoying their job, with good reason, taking dangerous drivers from the roads.
Off the bat, mate, it's about $1,300, and we'll see you lose your licence for 6 months.
Those two, just some of the motorists in the sights of police this Christmas break, launching Operation Romeo Slay.
This is a sight you can expect to see a lot more of over the next month and a half, with more police hitting the streets, cracking down on anyone gambling with the lives of others.
Please ensure that this is a Christmas to remember for all the right reasons.
History shows it rarely is. 30 people killed on Queensland roads in December last year. This month's tally already stands at 8.
And I can guarantee not a single one of them thought that would be their last day.
Make the best possible decision you can for your safety and the safety of other people on the roads.
Jordan Fabris, Nine News.